I will show you how to recover permanently deleted files in Google Drive. To illustrate this, I'll be using my Google Drive, and as you can see, here is the folder containing the files that I'm going to delete and recover. For more context, I'll add more files to this folder so that they're a bit many. Now that I've added more files, I'll go ahead and delete the entire folder containing them. So from here, this deleted folder has been moved to the recycle bin, so I'll also go ahead and permanently delete it from the recycle bin. Now that the files are permanently deleted, we can then start the recovery process. But before we begin, kindly subscribe to the channel, turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now to start the recovery process, you're going to open your browser. So this can be Chrome browser for those using Android. Now once you're in your browser, ensure that you're signed into the account that is linked to your Google Drive, as this will be important as we shall see later on. Now if you are signed into a different account on your browser, you need to switch to the one associated with your Google Drive. So to do that, you're going to click on the profile icon of the currently signed in account in the top right corner. So from there, it will show the account you're logged into. Then you're going to tap on it, and then you scroll down to the bottom and select sign out and turn off sync. After that, you'll then need to click on sign in again, and then you go ahead and select the Google account that is linked to your Google Drive. Now that you're signed into the correct account, go to the search bar of your browser and type support.google.com/drive/get help. So after typing that, then you press enter. So from here, this will open a contact form to fill out. So in the first part, you're going to type deleted files recovery and then click next. Under description of this issue, select other and then click next step. From there, scroll down to the bottom and select next step. And from here, it will take you to the contact options where you'll select chat. And now from there, you have to enter your name. Then under the issue, select missing or deleted files. Then scroll down and submit. Once you're done submitting, a chat session will be created where you'll be able to chat with an agent from the support team. But in case the chat session is delayed, then you need to click on the three dots at the top right corner and enable the desktop site. Once the chat is loaded, then now you can go ahead and answer the questions the live agent will ask you. Now most of these questions will just require your affirmation, where you'll have to agree with whatever they will ask you. Now in the beginning, I mentioned that you needed to sign into the Google account that is linked to your Google Drive, because there is a part where the agent will ask to confirm whether that is the account linked to your Google Drive. So if it is the one, then you'll have to type yes, it's the one. So the other questions will just be about asking where you deleted your files from, and also when, and confirming whether you are the owner of that Google account. So after answering all those questions, then you'll give them a few minutes to initiate the recovery process, and from there, your files will be recovered successfully. So this is the easiest approach if you're using a mobile device, but it's the same for those using desktop or computer. So thanks for watching, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next one.